This conference that EFSA organizes is the second international conference, and there are two main themes. On the one hand, general scientific developments which are relevant to EFSA. On the other hand, methodological developments in the area of risk assessment. We have consulted with an advisory committee composed of representatives of European agencies, the Commission's Joint Research Center, colleagues from third countries and international organizations. On the other hand, we're liaising very closely with our colleagues in member states through our so-called advisory forum, and it gives us an excellent opportunity to see how EFSA, along with other organizations, can address the opportunities that arise from the development of an open science and open risk assessment approach. We think that the open risk assessment approach is not unique to EFSA, and therefore it's very important to learn from each other as we try to take on board this new evolution.